Good afternoon! This is our second vlog for today. How are you? So, ang agenda today ay... Pwede namin nakabalandang mga bra. Ang agenda natin today is to declutter. So, this is a declutter with me vlog! Yes, my love.
I'm going!
I'm going!
Huh?
I'm not going anywhere. Do I look like I'm dressed up and I'm gonna go anywhere?
Are you going somewhere today?
No, I'm not. Why? Where should I go? So, mama's just gonna declutter. Eh, ligo na kayo.
Why?
It's already 4:30. Yeah, 4:40 na. Ligo na po. So, mama can comb your hair. Sabi ko kasi sa kanila, simula ngayon, maliligo na sila bago ako matulog. Kasi pag nauuna ako natulog, tapos di pa sila naliligo, pag gising sa umaga, ano tawag dito, buhol-buhol ang buhok. Kala mo may bubble gum sa hair. Ang hirap suklayin. Kaya, I make sure na before I sleep, nakasuklay yung buhok nila. Si Ma kasi pag nagsusuklay ganyan, tapos ginaglide niya lang yung buhok, pero di niya talaga dinidetangle. So, ayun! So, last time, ito yung na-post ko na yan. Mag-ship out ako sa Friday. Yung iba nga, inatado ko na siya kasi binundle ko. Actually, I gave this out for free kasi may mga stain, mga sira, mga flawed items. So, nagbigay na lang ako ng free for minors sa sila na lang bahala magpa-repair. Yung stain naman is washable. Tapos, ayan, itong mga... Basta, so, maayos na yan. Meron lang akong hindi pa napaprocess. Ayan, itong mga yan. So, yan yung itatakel ko today. And hopefully, kayanin ang oras ko na itakel yung... Ito yung first floor drawer, guys, na sinasabi ko sa inyo na i-dispose ko na. So, pag-iisipan ko kung anong gagawin ko sa mga loob. Paano ko i-dispose yung mga laman niyan. Pero, ayan, yung... Itong drawer na to at yung drawer sa baba, i-dispose natin. Kasi sira na rin sila eh. Yung may certain drawers na hindi na nabubuksan, ganyan. At saka more on nakalimutan ko yun na yung tawag. Hindi utility drawer eh. Parang yung halo-halong laman na drawer. So, we'll dispose that. Eh, sabi ni Mama, ligo na, diba?
Mia!
What about Mia? Ayan. So, ito na lang. Tapos yung first floor drawer. Sana kayanin ang oras. Let's do this! Buksan natin yung mga windows kasi magte-take ako ng pictures. So, kailangan natin ng natural lighting. Grabe guys, ang lakas ng ulan ngayon. Tapos yung kulog. Grabe di. And then this window. Let's open this. Ay, kabayo pa. Actually, ang dami ko dyan curtains. Iniisip ko kung i-dispose ko na din yun since naka-Korean blinds naman na kami ngayon. Pero yung windows namin sa baba, wala naman siyang curtains. Pero kasi gusto ni Papa, walang kurtina yung baba kasi sabi niya maaliwalas. So, yun, hindi ko pa sure kung... Kaso ang dami talaga. Hindi ko alam kung i-dispose ko na or what. We're done! Actually, they're done taking a bath. Si Mama, hindi naligo today. Maliligo ako mamayang madaling araw bago yung meeting ko. 5:10 na, guys. Anong tawag dito? May meeting ako 1 a.m. So, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. So, 8 hours from now. So, meron pa akong 1 hour to get 7 hours of sleep. Pero I'm aiming to sleep ng 5:30 para gising akong 12:30 para maligo. Para fresh kasi iba talaga yung freshness pag Ate, can you move here? I just want to sakit yung leg ni Mama. Iba yung freshness pag bagong ligo tapos a-attend sa meeting. Diba, Ate?
Apo.
Can you wear first? Please. Eh, lately nga, di ba, aga ko natutulog. Di kami masyado nakakapag-devotion. Can we do our devotion now, Ate? While I'm combing your hair. Super basa naman ang buhok mo, anak. Di ba sabi ko, isusqueeze mo yung hair mo?
Opo, nag-squeeze po ako.
Really? Why it's so wet?
Why are you using that?
Mia, done ka na? We'll do our devotion kasi alam ko magiging busy na naman kayo tapos si Mama didiretso tulog eh. What help do you need?
No,
This one? Wait, wait, not too much your kilikili kasi iitim yung kilikili mo pag mahigpit. Yan. Don't put your clothes too tight sa kilikili nyo kasi pag mahigpit, iitim. Di ba po?
Kasi itim.
Magbablock. Ayan. How's that?
Cheese.
Okay, done na. Mia's turn to kumbog to anak. Ito guys, so isa to sa mga ide-declutter ko kasi parang maalikabok. Hindi ko siya, hindi siya para sa amin.
Wow! But you can put it in the washing machine.
Ayoko sa maintenance. Yeah, so we're gonna declutter that.
What is declutter?
Declutter, like, we're gonna,
Sell
it to someone who can use it.
Why,
sell
mama?
Or give. Okay, so we're gonna do our daily devotion na since I miss our devotion. Bago pa sila maging busy, though, in an hour pa ka matutulog. Today is April 21. Uy, Toto Perry's birthday tomorrow. Birthday ng brother ko tomorrow. Here.
This?
Yeah. Show yourself to the vlog, ate.
What?
So we can share
what?
It to the
who,
vlog.
Who? Who? Teacher? Toto Perry?
Yeah. Do you know Toto Perry? Here.
Here on wait. The... What? This? 21?
Yeah, yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's I did check. It's okay. April 21. Today's, the title of today's devotion is
The title of today's devotion is Run Home.
Run Uh-oh. Home.
Caitlin and her friends are playing outdoors and now it's raining. They're running home so they won't get wet. Do you run home when it rains? Do you run home when you get hurt or when you feel afraid? It's good to run home when you have a problem. God wants you to run to Him when you need help too. He wants to take care of you, but you don't need to use your legs to run to God. All you need to do is close your eyes and pray.
So when did you when you say run home to God, you don't need to like physically run to Him. So if you have something that you want to pray to God, what are you going to do?
God will help you.
You just pray, di ba?
Mm-hmm. You so, already said it.
Do you remember a time where you prayed for something? What did you pray about?
Like, protect
how about
my
you,
family.
Yeah, give our family a good health. Remember, we're in the parking. We can't find any parking in British North. We prayed so hard. And then we got the parking. Tapos near pa the exit. It was a great spot. Biglang may umalis. Kami, Lord, please give us a parking. Ganyan, ganyan. Kasi atagal na namin nag-iikot. Nung Sunday yun eh, diba? And then we prayed. Did you pray that time?
Yes.
Diba? Yeah, I hear yes. You praying. Okay. Oh, my Bible verse.
My Bible verse. Feel free.
Feel free.
To come before God's throne. Here, there is grace. And we can receive mercy and grace.
Receive mercy and grace.
To help us. When we need it. Hebrews.
Say Hebrews.
Hebrews.
Mm-hmm.
4:16.
My prayer.
Dear God, I know,
you're always there,
waiting to help me, because you care,
Because you care. Okay.
Are you still decluttering?
Yeah. I'll just try to finish that. I'll be sleeping na rin in a few.
Minutes?
Yeah. At 6 o'clock. Hopefully. Or I want 5:30.
5:30?
Tabachoy! 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 When you're ready, sabi ko, pakita namin yung ano niya. Nagtatry kasi kami kung kasya pa sa kanyang hat to. Pang baby kasi to eh. Tapos ito may isa pang hat for Ate Yana para may gagamitin pag ng beach. Show it, girl! So pretty! No model mo! Ay, sabi ko, modeli. Ito naman. Are you a frog? You keep on hopping.
This is a horse.
Ah, horse. Matutulog na ako, guys. Parang ayaw ata talaga ako pa decluttering ng tadhana. Kasi, anong tawag dito? Nag-1% yung phone ko, tapos ngayon nag-charge ako. Eh, hindi naman ako makapag-take ng pictures doon kasi nandito yung saksakan, tapos di ko rin makita yung power bank. So, tapos magsisix na din, like 20 minutes before 6. So, I make it a point talaga na I get 7 hours of sleep. Kasi may nabasa akong research na alam mo yun, mas prone yung mga kulang talaga sa pahinga. Yung who's getting less than 6 hours of sleep every night. Mas prone sila sa sila yung may stress body. So mas prone sila sa mga cardiovascular health. Ngayon nga lang may nabasa ako kasi naka-install yung Facebook ko ngayon sa phone ko. So kasi nga doon ko pinopost yung mga dinideclutter kong items. Tapos may nabasa ko na parang 30 years old pa lang na-stroke na siya. Tapos wala siyang bisyo, hindi siya nagsismoke, minsan lang siya nagdi-drink pag may occasion. Pero ano siya talaga, like stress, puyat, pagod. Tapos hindi nakakapag-exercise, tapos unhealthy foods. So, parang more than anything, talagang yung health talaga yung importante. At saka isa rin sa inspiration ko is talaga sila, Ma'am si Papsi, yung in-laws ko. Kasi super, sa age nila, super healthy pa sila. Kasi pag nag-church kami, parang nakikita ko yung mga ka-age nila. Parang may, hindi na masyado nakakalakad pero sila Ma'am si Papsi nakakapag jumping rope pa, nakakatakbo pa. So kasi every morning talagang hindi sila like exercise pero super masipag sila dito sa house. So na-inspire ako sa kanila. I want to have that youth. Parang naniniwala ako na age is just a number talaga. Yung body natin tumatanda in a way, in our lifestyle. Kaya, for now, I'm heavily working. Like, siguro most of the day, I'm in front of the laptop, working and sitting, ganyan. Pero, once na-establish ko naman na yung work, ganyan, actually, hindi dapat ako naghihintay kung kailan siya ma-establish. Dapat ngayon pa lang, parang in-incorporate ko na siya sa normal day in the life ko. So, dapat ini-incorp ko na talaga. Nagsisingit talaga ako ng kahit 30 minutes exercise. Actually, nagawa ko na yun. Ngayon, na-stop ulit ako. So, dapat talaga part siya ng routine para, alam mo yun, no excuses talaga. So, yun yung mga ini-aim ko talaga. Kaya nga, nagbabawas din talaga ako ng gamit. Kasi feeling ko pag maraming gamit, parang mas nagtitake up siya ng time. Sa kunyari sa pag-aayos, sa paglilinis, tapos parang nakaka-stress din pag masyado madaming clutter. Gusto ko nga I'm taking inspirations pa, nanonood ako ng mga documentation, ng mga YouTube videos about minimalism. Kasi gusto ko talaga yung parang yung gamit na lang namin dito sa bahay is yung talagang ginagamit namin, yung mga hindi namin ginagamit for the past years or kaya yung parang yung mindset namin na baka gamitin pa natin to in the future, ganyan. I dinidispose ko na siya. So, Bayan, ba't ang dami kong kumot sa katawan? So, yun yung ano, nangyayari lately. Super random na itong sharing ko. Pero, ayun. I'm saying goodnight to the vlog na sana talaga tomorrow. Maano ko na to, matakil ko na talaga yung mga kailangan kong i-declutter. Pero, yun, thank you so much for watching today's vlog. Kahit super short lang din itong vlog natin. Sana na-enjoy nyo pa din. If you enjoy, please hit like. Share some love by leaving a comment. And subscribe if you haven't. And click the notification bell to get notified every time we have a new upload. Thank you and God bless everyone. Good night. Thank you.